Hey guys, hope you are good. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In my today's video, I'll be sharing with you how to enable OTG to connect OTG or USB in your device Vivo Y200. But before we start, don't forget to hit the red subscribe button and the bell icon if you haven't yet. Now watch this video.